Association matchup featuring the visiting Middle Tennessee Storm and your Baltimore Shuckers. We want to acknowledge our returning fans and sponsors, as well as our new fans and sponsors. You make this all possible. Fans, a quick reminder, we are in a 100% non-smoking facility. Also, for the safety of our players, officials, and dance team, please keep clear of the playing surface at all times. We now invite everyone to please rise, terminate off cell phone usage. Gentlemen, in your hats, please stand respectfully as we welcome to mid-court renowned tenor and Shuckers favorite Patrick Mason for his rendition of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
If you're at the Orioles game on April 11th, you will watch Patrick Mason performs his remake rendition of the anthem for the 25th time at the Orioles Park in Camden Yards. Thanks again, Patrick Mason.
Did it
spice
up?
Yeah.
Fans, at this time, let's meet and greet the starters for the Middle Tennessee Storm.
That shouldn't be.
A 6-foot guard from Stillman College, number one, Miles Splash. 6'5 guard from Middle Tennessee State University, number three, Joshua Sane. 6'8 forward from Georgia Perimeter College, number four, Kevin Wilkinson. 6'6 forward from Lee University, number seven, Roy McFadden. 6'6 forward from Chattanooga Tennessee is coached by Nathan Boyd. Ladies and gentlemen, the Middle Tennessee Storm. Shuckers fans, for the very first time in 2018, let's get on your feet as we meet and greet your Baltimore Shuckers. So we meet by super fan Grace and Baltimore Shuckers girls dance teams. 6 foot guard from CBC Essex. Welcome back. Forward
the crowd without the boom mic.
Scored foul number three, Joshua Singh, his first personal, first team foul.
Boom mic.
And line for two number five, Kendall Allison. Hands up.
Wasim, do you want me to hook up a crowd mic?
Did you turn that off? I turned it off, yeah. This shouldn't have done it.
How do we sound here? Woo!
Thank you.
Flashing. Flashing.
Okay. 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 Ok
Well, the mic is, the camera's right here.
Shuckers foul number 13, Aaron Williams. His first personal foul, team foul. Baltimore and Michael Washington.
Watch the back! Watch the screen!
Yeah.
Indianapolis City Council for the Shuckers. Yeah.
Challenge of the game. Everybody say hello to James. you. They need to put on the jerseys. Do not leave while we get too fast.
It sounds like you're underwater.
Get to the ball, dribble it up. First one they shot will win a certificate for an unknown amount because I didn't do my homework. Okay? To perform well, ladies. The loser gets a bucket of candies and the parents get a dental bill. That's what I'm doing. All right. DJ, are you ready? DJ, are you ready?
Thank you.
Jamie and her fiance, Mitch. Thank you.
Jackson returning for the score.
Oh! She served as the head cheerleading coach for Centennial High School in nearby Alabama.
personal 15th foul. Miles smash at the line. Two shots.
Yeah!
table? You gonna get table?
It's not the fact. Watch, trampoline,
You want me to get the table? I hope you also.
Let's go.